Now next is aldehyde functional group. What is formula for aldehyde functional group? Yes, what is formula for aldehyde functional group? Single bond CHO, or we can write single bond C, single bond H, double bond O. Okay, and what is the suffix used? L. For aldehyde, what is the suffix used? L. Okay, so first member will have one carbon atom, and already in aldehyde one carbon atom is there, so you don't have to add. In the functional group itself one carbon is there, so single bond C, single bond H, double bond O, CHO aldehyde group. You have to satisfy the valency of carbon by hydrogen, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here you will add H. So what is formula? HCHO. So this is first aldehyde, first member of aldehyde with one carbon atom. Okay, now one carbon atom, so meth, single bond, so ane, remove E and add the suffix for aldehyde. What is the suffix? L, methanol. Okay, now second member will have two carbon atoms, so write two carbon atoms, but the functional group itself has carbon atom, that we have to keep in mind. So this will be the carbon atom of functional group, single bond C, single bond H, double bond O, CHO. To this you will attach one carbon atom. Now satisfy the valency of carbon by hydrogen, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 1, 2, 3, 4 already satisfied. So what becomes the formula? CH3CHO. Two carbon atoms, second member. And two carbon atoms, so eth, single bond between carbon atoms, so ane, remove E and add the suffix for aldehyde. What is the suffix for aldehyde? L, ethanol. Now third member will have three carbon atoms. So write three carbon atoms with single bond, but this third carbon atom will be the functional group itself, carbon atom of functional group. So single bond C, single bond H, double bond O. Satisfy the valency of carbon by hydrogen. So 1, 2, 3, 4, not required here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. So formula becomes CH3, CH2, CHO. Now three carbons, so prop, single bond between carbon atom ane, remove E and add the suffix for aldehyde, that is L, propanol. Now next member will have four carbon atoms. So now first carbon atom you write CH3, then in between CH2, CH2, and the fourth will be aldehyde itself, functional group itself. So four carbon atoms aldehyde. So what is this? Four carbon atoms, but single bond ane, and add the suffix for aldehyde, L, butanol. So what is the first two member for aldehyde? Methanol and ethanol. And methanol, what is formula? HCHO. And you have to keep in mind, in the functional group itself one carbon atom is there, that is also included. So first aldehyde will have one carbon, so that will be the carbon of functional group itself. Then to satisfy the valency of carbon you will add only H. So the formula becomes HCHO. Okay, so this is all about aldehyde.